regret and tenderness is what I feel for you. I loved you from